This is my review of the Wix website builder. Before I started testing Wix, I thought I was just going to label the Wix website builder as a cute way of making a website, but not something that anyone would take seriously. I have to say, I was surprised. Wix is one of the best website design tools I have used and offers some great features for businesses or organizations who need a way to make a website easily. In this review, I'm going to look at what's great about the Wix website builder and what's not so good. I'm Tim from realwebsitehints.com, and I'm on a mission to help you find the best and easiest ways of making great-looking websites. In the description below this video, you'll see a sponsored link to Wix and other tools that I talked about in this video. If you find this video helpful, you can support this review and reviews like it by using the links below. So let's go ahead and take a look at the Wix website builder. So signing up for Wix is really easy. The link below will take you right to this homepage here. And then if you want to see what kind of websites you can make with Wix, you can either select one of these buttons here for your type of business, or you can just use the templates button up here. And we've got all of these different kinds of templates, and they're really beautiful looking. And they're actually fairly easy to edit, and I'm going to show you just real quickly how to edit these templates using Wix. So let's take a look at this website, for example. Say we like the general design of this website. And just so you know, it's really easy to change the overall colors of the website. It's actually easy to change pretty much anything. But if you get, you know, the basic look that you want, the basic sort of shapes that you like on your page and the basic content that you see that you like, it's really easy to edit them and especially change the colors. And it's really easy to get started and start building your website and see if you like Wix. So to do that, just find the template that you like, click on Edit. And then this form here will actually help you sign up if you're a new user. I've already registered for Wix, so I could test it all out. And then you just click Go. And it'll take you right to where you can start editing your page. And you'll see here that this looks very much like a word processor, and it really does work a lot like a word processor. If you want to change the text in here, you just simply click on it, click on Edit Text, and you can just start typing away and change it to what you want. Changing colors is also really easy with this. Again, in the text here, if you click on Edit Text, we've got this color bar here. We can change just the colors for this text, or if we want to change the entire theme colors for the entire website, if we click on Change here, we've got all of these different color palettes that we can choose from, and it automatically changes the colors in all of the key areas of our website. So it makes it really easy to find a look that you like. So you can just click on that and then click on Done, and now I've got a whole new basically look for our website. What I found really interesting about the Wix website builder is that you can actually edit just like you would be on a word processor on your desktop. If you right click, you get all of these settings here, which are actually easy and intuitive to use. So we go up here, we can change this image. And then these are images that I've already uploaded, but Wix also includes a bunch of free to use stock images that you're just, you know, free to use on your website, which is just great. So when it, you know, completely change the look of the website and we don't have any pictures yet for our company, you can just select something like this, do choose image, and there we go. Now we've got a completely different look. If we want this image to be, you know, bigger or taller, we can just stretch it out like this. And the other thing I really like about using Wix is just say, for example, we wanted this image here to be just in the middle. If we drag the image around, you get these magenta bars that show up and will show you when things are lined up with other things or when they're centered, which makes it really easy to get great design. Now, if you're concerned about being mobile friendly, which is really important that you you should be concerned about having your website be mobile friendly. It's a very important for your search engine optimization and just for your overall user's experience. Wix has got a separate area here where you can edit the mobile view. So if you just click on this button here, switch to mobile view, we can now look and see what the mobile view looks like, and we can edit this separate from our main website. So we can really make a nice tailor-made experience for our users on the mobile view. Wix also has a selection of what they call apps, kind of like plugins for WordPress. Most of them are an additional purchase, and most of them are not included with the free version of website. So if you just want to, so if you upgrade, you do get a certain number of premium apps included with it. It depends on which plan you go with. But for things like if you do a restaurant, they've got a couple of apps that are included with the restaurant package. Or if you want to do an online store, they've got an online store app that's part of that online store package. But the apps are fairly helpful, and they seem to have most of the basic apps that you need to get started building your website. Of course, they don't have as much of a selection as something like the open source WordPress platform, which has just about anything you can possibly imagine or want to do, you can do in WordPress because somebody out there has made a plugin that will allow you to do it. But Wix has got, definitely, they've got the basic bases covered, and I would say for making, for most people making business websites or making their own personal website or an organization website, Wix covers the basics and they do it very well. The one thing is that with the apps, and it's kind of like WordPress also, is that a lot of these, you get some basic functionality for free with the apps, but then if you want the full function of the app, you do have to pay a little bit extra every month to be able to use that. So when I did my initial test of the Wix website designer, I have to say I was really impressed how intuitive it is to use, how easy it is to use, and how much it is like a word processor, including being able to right-click to make, you know, editing, to bring up an editing toolbar. We've got this additional toolbar over here. You feel like you can just go around, click on the things that you want to edit, and click edit. Very easy to use, and I really like that, and I think it's a great place to start for making you know, basic websites to get the information out there about your business. Wix also allows you to create several different sites at the same time using their free version, or even if you have a paid version, you can create additional free sites. And I think that, and I think what's great about having these additional sites that you can create is if you see something in a template that you like, you can edit that template and create a new site for it and figure out how the designers accomplish that look. One thing about Wix, which makes it different from WordPress, is that you can't just switch between different templates. The templates are designed like you would in a word processor, where each one is individually done. Every piece of text, every graphic that's added to it is done individually to that theme, so you can't just switch between themes. The only thing you can really switch easily is the colors of your website. It's really nice, and it's really easy to do that, but as far as changing the look of a page, you basically need to go through and redesign your page every time you want to make a change to it. But again, it's easy to do. This is the website that I created when I was testing Wix initially as a cafe website. And as you can see, I mean, it looks great. It's really fast to do this, and I've actually got a tutorial that shows you how to set up a restaurant website really fast using Wix. And Wix includes some of the basic functionalities that restaurants needed, and it's included in their base restaurant package, such as this menu section here, and as well as online reservations. And if you want to take online orders, you can do that too with Wix. So if you think Wix is right for you, you can get started really quickly just by upgrading your site. So if you've already, you know, if you've played around with the design, if you see you like it, you can just click upgrade here, and then you can, you know, sign up for one of their plans. And I think that their plans, you know, they're a little bit more expensive than typical hosting, but you really get an amazing builder included with that, as well as, you know, access to usually one or two apps depending on which plan you pick. If you have a more complex or specific functionality that you need, Wix might not be the right platform for you. You might want to go with an open source platform like WordPress, where there's just, you know, what seems like an infinite number of pre-made solutions out there, as well as, you know, a bunch of people who are capable of developing pretty much anything you want to do on the web. But if you just need to make a basic website for a local business or a local restaurant, Wix is definitely something you should check out. It's easy to use, it's intuitive, and it makes great-looking websites that are mobile-friendly and great-looking websites for your desktop.
If you found this video helpful, hit the subscribe button, give me a thumbs up. If you have a question, leave it in the comments below. And for more tips and tricks, visit me at realwebsitehints.com. Thanks for watching.